The Private Hospitals Association of the Philippines have decided to postpone their PhilHealth holiday on January 1 to 5. PHAPI President Dr. Jose De Grano announced this in an interview on News 5's Frontline tonight.
Kasi ang maraming nag-request sa amin ng mga patients at saka patient groups na kung maaari ay maipalawanag muna ng mabuti ano ang kahulugan ng ating PhilHealth holiday.
PHAPI will give PhilHealth a few weeks to fix the issue on the payment of claims for their member hospitals. But if they fail to reconcile,
we will see again kung kailangan namin na kailan ulit namin na ipaplano itong PhilHealth holiday.
The DOH spokesperson Maria Rosario Vergere meanwhile said the state insurer is continuously meeting with hospitals to reconcile unpaid claims. They are still urging PHAPI not to push through with their plans. Vergere also noted that the debit credit payment method was initiated by PhilHealth given their available resources.
So yung pong claims na ginagawa, yung proseso will be based on yung kakayanin nila sa ngayon. Kaya siguro may terms na ganun dahil they cannot overpromise also. Makipagtulungan po tayo. Let us discuss with PhilHealth so that we can resolve this matter. But hopefully, not to the detriment of our patients.
For its part, the Philippine College of Physicians said PhilHealth should face its obligation to private hospitals.
Kasi kawawa rin naman yung mga liliit na ospital na kung hindi rin sila ma-reimburse, they might probably fold up. And that will again affect the Filipino people.
Vergere also gave her assurance that should the PhilHealth holiday push through, patients have nothing to worry about.
We have funds actually, especially now that if the GAA or the General Appropriations Act, yung budget natin for 2022 will be signed already. And then there's another rolling fund for PhilHealth, yung kanilang pondo. So hindi naman mo kailangan mabahala ng ating mga ospital.
For News 5, Camille Samonte, We Are One News.